We've got Dan going on the tone, and the rest of you when I call your name. Russ. Wayne. Austin. Brian. Gene. And Jeremy. Caution on the straight, caution on the straight. Keep it as clean as you can. Tools are short course on the track. The running order right now is Brian, Austin, Wayne, Gene, Dan, Jeremy, and Russ. 0.1 seconds separating. Ooh, moving around a little bit. Looks like Wayne moving up in that number two spot, giving Austin the bump down to three. Wow, Wayne moving out in front, giving Brian the bump down to that number three spot. Austin back in two. Top three drivers within 3 seconds of each other. Caution after the roller. Clear. Caution on the hip. Caution on the straight. Caution on the straight. And it's clear.
Jeremy and Russ.
Caution after pibble, caution after pibble. And it's clear. Seconds to go, drivers. 40 seconds over the master clock. Caution after the table. Caution after the table. And it's clear. Wayne closing the gap a little bit on Austin. We'll see about this next lap. Austin looking to set the TP pace. Wayne does, 5.5 second gap between Austin and Wayne. Austin's still hanging on to that fast lap with an 18.02. Wayne's still at 18.78. That is the master clock. You'll be done when I call your name. Nobody's in yet. Everybody keep driving until I call your name. Wayne, you're done. Brian, you're done. Dean, you're done. Austin, you're done. Dan, you're done. Jeremy, you're done. Just waiting on it. That is it, actually. Russ is done.